Jimmy Connors used to do back then. You know, everyone said he was a weak volleyer, but he would come in behind such great approach shots. He didn't have to be a great volleyer and would win a lot of points.
Oh, he wins the point.
That was a look of rueful admiration, wasn't it?
0-15.